This is where I'm from, this is where I'ma stay. And I'ma get it my way here in VA. Get it in each day, no doubt. You don't believe me, then come see what I'm about. Let's take a ride down these old country roads, and they'll lead us to a spot where nobody goes. I feel like nobody knows sometimes about the place I rep in my rhymes. We got countries, we got cities, we got hoods, we got trailer parks, got friendly towns. If you block down, you'll be scared to walk. Got a lot of people sleeping on us, they never gave us thought. But I really don't know why, cause a lot of people here already made their mark. Home of the loudest ones, Missy Timberland, the clips for real, Michael Vick and Allen Iverson. That's just the name of few. Virginia's for lovers, but don't get it twisted, because we got a lot of haters too. You better be watching your mouth. I rep the bird, that's Fredericks. I fuck with Peters too, though, and Williams and Harrison, where I used to get it in the JMU, though. Don't fuck with where I went to school, though, but I still rep it to death. Cause that's where I played my ball, but I never looked back when I left. I got love for Richmond, but got bad memories there. Cause that's where we lost the state championship my senior year. I love where I dwell, no, but I fuck with as well. Down to the southwestern tip, where they country is hell. 804-757-703. But I grind like the whole 5-4 always depending on me. I'm trying to put on for my town, but they say once you make it to the top, you won't never come around. Come now, what goes up, it must come down. So if it's too up, you know it's too down.
Switching sides. Did you hear nuts in my face right now, Jay? That's what it looks like.
This land was Native Americans until they conquered it. Took over in 1607 by British colonists. Gained a reputation for politics and tobacco was the crop they made their profit with. Taxation without representation or attendance caused a revolution which gave us our independence. When Lincoln wanted slavery, the NVA defended it, seceded from the Union and became Confederates. This is the main battleground to the Civil War. The North won, then our country was restored. And this is how the U.S. was formed. And this is how Virginia was born. Now there's some things in history that I'm ashamed of, but you can never forget where you came from. And I'ma live, I'ma die in the Commonwealth, in a VA state of mind, chasing that uncommon wealth.